ठीक है, सबसे पहले इंफीरियर क्रस्ट के जो पॉइंट्स हैं उनको मार्क करिए।
ये दोनों का स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ द
नहीं ये
इंफीरियर,
अच्छा हाँ ठीक है, डिवीजन बिटवीन एंटी हेलिक्स एंड सुपीरियर एंड इंफीरियर क्रस्ट।
ऑन इंफीरियर क्रस्ट दिस इज द बटक,
बटक
सायाटिका,
सायाटिका,
सिंपैथेटिक,
सिंपैथेटिक, और अगर सिंपैथेटिक ना लगा पाए तो
एक्सटर्नल सिंपैथेटिक,
एक्सटर्नल। अब देखिए समझना है, सबसे पहला पॉइंट हो गया बटक, यानी जो हिप वाली साइड में, बहुत से लोगों को जब कमर में दर्द आता है और वो टांग की तरफ जाता है तो बटक एरिया में पेन होता है, या वेट लॉस करना होता है तो बटक एरिया में वेट होता है उसको रिड्यूस करना होता है तो बटक पॉइंट। उसके बाद शियाटिका पेन जिनको भी आ रही है, यानी L4 L5 S1 में जब नर्व कंप्रेशन होकर टांग में दर्द जाए तो आप शियाटिका पॉइंट, कहाँ आ गया शियाटिका पॉइंट, ये सेकेंड पॉइंट, ठीक है। और सिंपैथेटिक एक्सटर्नली, सिंपैथेटिक बेसिकली क्या है, ये रूट चक्रा भी है। रूट चक्रा जब आप पढ़ेंगे मैनुअल 2 में तो पूरी बॉडी की मांसपेशियों को और हड्डियों को, इंक्लूडिंग स्पाइनल वर्टिब्रा, इंक्लूडिंग टीथ, उसको वो ताकत देता है। तो अगर पूरे, जैसे दांत किसी के कमज़ोर हो गए हो, हिल रहे हो, तो मसूड़े क्या है, मांसपेशियां हो गई, और दांत क्या है, हड्डियां हो गई, यानी दांतों के लिए रूट चक्रा बहुत अच्छा। फिर आप रीढ़ की हड्डी पे आते हो तो बहुत बार क्या होता है, थोड़ा सा काम, जब व्हेन वी डू सम वर्क देन द लोअर बैक मसल गेट स्टिफ्ड एंड पेन। इफ दिस इज ओनली एट मस्कुलर लेवल देन ऑल्सो सिंपैथेटिक पॉइंट विल ट्रीट इट। एंड सम पीपल हैव द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ डीजेनरेशन इन वर्टिब्रा, स्पाइनल वर्टिब्रा, L3, L4, L5, देन ऑल्सो सिंपैथेटिक पॉइंट हेल्प्स इन दैट। दीज पॉइंट्स आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन treating many problem, all the pains are generally muscular or skeletal. So all joints pain and on muscle pain, even muscular cramps can be treated by root chakra. This point is, this is external sympathetic. Now many people are having knee pain etc. So points on superior crust are helpful in that. So
this is the external knee,
external,
internal knee,
internal,
hip,
very good.
It's the straight.
If we go up, then this is toe,
straight plantar,
sole, heel,
and heel. So, wo point upar wale mark kariye. Just mark the points.
Toe,
sole, and heel. So many people are having heel pain. So show that point, actually heel pain which will be treated by.
This
one. So this point can treat all kind of heel pain. Yeah, many people.
Spur.
Spur ho jata hai. Subha uthte hi. Early morning, the person cannot keep the foot on the ground even. So much pain. So now there are three knee points. Show those three knee points.
This is knee joint, internal knee, external knee.
These three points are called knee triangle. See, these are in triangle shape. So these three points are called knee triangle. Any person having knee pain, knee problem, we treat these three points. We need to stimulate with the help of jimmy and apply needle or auricular seed on them. From the first session, person feels relief in the knee pain. Now calf muscle, where are calf muscle?
Sir, we have to put three needles.
Three needle or three seeds, covering all the three points.
This is the internal knee.
And internal knee.
Between this is the calf.
Calf muscle. Calf muscle point are very essential. Many people having calf muscle cramps. Many female at the time of bed, they have pain in the calf muscle area. They want to get that area pressed. So applying one single seed, even in old aged people, they have calf muscle cramps and calf muscle pain. So this point helps in that. So where is ankle joint? Many people have pain in ankle joint.
This point is for ankle joint.
Many people having swelling in ankle joint. So you can treat that. Now where the front of leg will come?
External knee and toe. Between
external knee and toe is the front of
leg.
Very good. So where is dorsal foot?
Between knee and sole. Near to sole is the dorsal
foot. So where is the thigh area?
This is the between knee and hip is the
thigh area. Excellent. So many people having thigh pain. So we treat this thigh point to treat thigh problems. So means if even if we don't know the exact location of the point, any person having pain in leg, knee, ankle, sole, heel, toe, thigh, any area. So what we can do, this is the superior crust. We can apply some cream or oil and we can rub this entire area for a 30 second to a minute. And we don't have to press it too hard. Just after massaging this area, the patient will start feeling relief in any of the pain related to the leg, knee, ankle, sole. Now, this area of inferior crust, any person who is having sciatica pain. So, we know this is the lumbosacral area. So, we massage this lumbosacral area first because nerve is compressed here. Then we press this buttock area and sciatica area. And root chakra also, because root chakra is responsible for muscle and bone. So inferior crust massage, including this anti-helix massage, cures the sciatica pain. So we can give the massage to this area to relieve sciatica pain. Even if we don't have any seed, any needle, any jimmy, we can get the result by doing so.